The labels are pressed right into the record. Now we're ready to roll.